just be patient going into turn one. You want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck.